Hello there. I see we have this question where they wanted to demonstrate how DNA can effectively determine the sequence.